two defensive linemen. College teammates as well. Oh, well,